Hello, I'm Abu Islam. I work for the Golisano Institute for Sustainability at Rochester Institute of Technology. And today in this demonstration, we're going to show the integration of machine vision, automated part handling, and machine learning in the applications of remanufacturing. Well, in the remanufacturing industries, used parts, which are typically called cores, come back in pallets. In this particular example, we are working with an industrial partner who recycles automated parts. And in their application, parts such as brake shoes or fuel injectors or any other used automotive parts come back as pallets. And there, the way they sort those parts are basically an operator picks up that part, identifies what it is manually, and puts it in the right bin. And our industry partners tells us that that process takes a lot of time. Each part could take up to 30 seconds or more, and their accuracy may be only 90%. Oh, on top of that, it is not safe, the parts are dirty, and the process is not very ergonomic. So our partner is asking us, can we come up with an automated process that has that over 95% accuracy? The time may be 2 to 10 seconds. So the prototype that we have developed here includes a conveyor, and in the actual application, which is not demonstrated today, a robot will put a part on the conveyor system. As the part comes in a conveyor, there is a computer vision system where we have four cameras. One camera takes the picture of the part from the top, and the other cameras take the pictures from the side, so we have all the views. This images is going to a computer where we have a model called neural network. It is nothing but a model that mimics human brain that will detect what that part is and what model that part belongs to and give that information to the user. Then the part will go to the end of the conveyor, and there again an automated robot will put them in the appropriate bin. Let us take a look how it will work. So we are sending the part on the conveyor. The sensor will detect, yes, there's a part. It will stop for the vision system. Now we are capturing the image. This image goes to the computer. As you can see, it has detected that it is a fuel injector. Again, if I place a brake shoe, again, it will detect the part. It will stop for imaging. And it will say this is a brake shoe. Now, it's interesting. It is not only detecting that it is a brake shoe, it is telling us what model it is. That 4729E basically tells the remanufacturers which vehicle and which year they come from. So this is the application we are demonstrating for you today. If you need more information, please look at our website. I thank you for your time.